Hello, good morning. So I'm Kite, and this is my hedgehog Spring. Say Spring. Say hi, Spring. Hello, everyone. So Spring here just had a bath. They usually give nail clippings after baths because they are more cooperative. So are you ready, Spring? So of course, before you start nail clipping, you'll need a hedgehog with long nails like her. Now, a lot of people use nail clippers like this one, but for me, I find it easier to use regular nail clippers, human nail clippers like this. So, also I have this. This is a baking soda. So in case that I accidentally clip her quick, I can use baking soda to stop the bleeding. And another thing I have is lures. So I usually give them lures during nail clipping to distract them or to reward them for their behavior. So, come baby. Little Miss Spring here, however, is not much of a fan of lures. So, let's start. So, a lot of people who has difficulty giving nail clippings, they scruff their hedgehogs. To scruff your hedgehog, just pitch their back like this, and voila. Good. So they scruff their hedgehogs, and then they start clipping nails. However, usually you need help when you do this because you need someone to scruff them like this and someone to clip the nails. Other people, they use the sock trick. However, Spring here is too big for a sock, so I have a necktie. So you put your hedgehog, or at least put the sock or the tie between their legs like this, and then tie them like this. So it's just like scruffing them. It prevents them to go into a ball. So with their feet hanging like that, you can start clipping their nails. So little Spring here is really mad. She's not used to this trick. So here at Hill Quarters, this is how we usually clip nails. I hold them like this, so. Giving them a treat, like my arms usually relaxes them a bit. So I hold my hedgehog like this and keep their feet between my fingers like this. So I can restrain their movement while I clip the nails. Another foot. It's done. Next one. Cut quick, so let's just put baking soda in there to stop the bleeding. short nails. Say bye bye, baby.